I think earrings is the best fashion trick possible. You know, it kind of camouflages like ugly earlobes, ears. It alters the shape of your face. And with the kind of earrings that we have today in fashion, why not? I wish I could wear all of them. You know, the best way, and seriously, I'll give you a secret. What I do is stand very close to your mirror, take a lipstick and outline your face. That's when you determine whether you're an oval, whether you're an heart, or whether you're a diamond, or sometimes you're actually in between. The oval shape is absolutely fabulous. It's like the perfect frame that one can have for earrings, both very long chandelier earrings and studs. And most importantly, which is very fashionable and very now, are the ear cuffs. It's that one superb frame that you can actually carry off anything on your ears. So if you have a round face, or what I hate to actually say, like a fat face, what you really need to do is make it longer. The whole illusion of creating it longer, like it's, you know, it's like, for example, it's more vertical. So go for the longest earrings, go for thin earrings, like long chains, and particularly lengths that kind of skim your collars. That's really cool. Actually, what's really important for a heart shape, and we know when you have those fabulous cheekbones, is to further highlight the jawline. So try and keep the earrings small. Try and keep the earrings more on the surface of the ear, as opposed to distracting towards your jawline, or cupping your jawline, as they would say. I think when you have like a square kind of a face, or like, you know, for example, if the face is like a boy without really any shape or definition, I think it's the best companion for fashion. I mean, you need all the accessories possible, and everything actually works, from a lot of earrings, cuffs, to a lot of chokers and even long chains. You've got it all that it takes. Make fashion your friend, love fashion, and fashion will love you right back. For more ways to uncomplicate fashion, subscribe to the Mohawk channel.